नमस्कार, आशीष मित्तल अगेन फ्रॉम आरसन। फ्रेंड्स, वन ऑफ द मोस्ट इंटरेस्टिंग थिंग्स फॉर अ होम डेकोर फॉर योर इंटीरियर्स और योर लिविंग रूम इज अ हैमॉक, झूला और अ स्विंग सीट। पीपल कॉल इट बाय डिफरेंट नेम्स एंड दिस वन इज मेड ऑन ऑर्डर फॉर अ क्लाइंट ऑफ आर्स हु इज इन गुड़गांव। सो दिस विल बी गोइंग टू गुड़गांव एंड दिस इज अ कस्टमाइज साइज विद अ हैवी ब्रास चेन and the chain size is 8 feet. So from the seat to the ceiling, 8 feet high chain, and the outer size of the seat is 5 feet. Depth is 27 inches and the back height is 18 inches. Now the design you can see is in a light walnut finish with the golden highlighting in the design in the frames. This is customized because the original design had some different structures, different type of work. Instead, we got this carved design frame in the middle as per the client requirement. This is carved from both sides similar. Generally, a jhula seat when placed in the middle of the room, it should look good from this side as well as the back side, both sides. So we have got this design that is same from both sides. It's a solid teak wood stuff and the color and the finish is as per the client's requirement, the golden highlighting. And then the brass chain. Generally, we provide more animals also. We have elephant, we have got horse also, but the client wanted two peacocks in the length. So we have got two peacocks and then the chain and with the peacock hook at the bottom. Now, though this is quite like concept across the globe, a lot of people like this type of stuff. But when you compare other units that are easily available everywhere and the unit that I am showing you now, there is a lot of difference. First thing is the solid teak wood frame that I am showing you. The second thing is the brass chain. A lot of people compare a normal brass rod with this type of chain. This is a very heavy stuff, a very heavy chain. The total weight of the chain itself is around 25 kgs and the seat is around 40 kgs weight. So you need a good provision in the ceiling to hang this type of unit if you get it, because with the added weight of two people sitting on it, it will be 200 plus kgs. So ceiling part, ceiling provision should be good enough to hold this kind of weight. Now the design that I'm talking about is a customized one, because the square shaped design, client picked it up from somewhere else and he wanted to incorporate this in the design here. So accordingly, this is done. Now, as I mentioned, it's same from the both the sides. So here you can see from this side, the same design is at the back also. झूला सीट बहुत ही पसंद की जाती है किसी भी लिविंग रूम में, क्योंकि ये आपके रूम को बिल्कुल डिफरेंट लुक दे देती है। ये पर्टिकुलर सीट 5 फीट की है, लेफ्ट टू राइट। अगर आपको साइज छोटा या बड़ा बनवाना है, उसके अकॉर्डिंग हम आपके लिए सीट डिजाइन कर सकते हैं। इम्पॉर्टेंट है सीलिंग का प्रोविजन, क्योंकि जितनी भारी सीट होगी उतना ही अच्छा हमें प्रोविजन सीलिंग में चाहिए होगा। अभी अगर सीलिंग के प्रोविजन की बात करें, मैंने आपको इससे पहले वुडन प्लैंक्स दिखाए हैं। आई हैव शोन यू द प्लैंक्स, जस्ट द सीट पार्ट विद अ चेन। नाउ इन दैट प्लैंक द सीलिंग प्रोविजन इज 4 inches लेसर देन द प्लैंक साइज। सो इफ यू हैव अ 4x2 प्लैंक, अ 4 feet आउटर, द सीलिंग प्रोविजन इज एट 44 inches डिस्टेंस ऑन द टॉप। But when we have a seat, so the kada, the bottom kada you see here, the ring is out of the seat. So it is 2 inches more than the plank. So when you have a seat in place, this is 5 feet. So you would need 5.4 inches provision on the top, on the ceiling to hang this kind of seat. So if you have a provision already, let us know. We'll make it according to that provision. If you don't have a provision, that has to be done locally and according to the seat size. The design, you can see a nice design, and you may have seen it in a lot of places, in a lot of sites also, in movies or TV programs. This is the actual unit I'm showing you. Now, hope you like this. This is made in Saharanpur. Nothing imported, nothing Chinese. And this one is going to Gurgaon. So anywhere in India you want, let us know. We'll deliver that for you. Out of India also, we deliver everywhere. You can contact us and we'll let you know the cost also. Thank you so much.